Did you know in Men, English actor Rory Kinnear plays all the men born from each other, except for the young boy with the mask, Samuel, and James, Harper's husband? Kinnear said in an interview that the men he played all represent an element of male behavior, be it from the micro to the macro aggression. He also stated that he tried to avoid each character becoming an archetype. Their behavior depended both on their own personal lives as well as Harper's response to them.